How to create a container on the Microsoft Azure Portal. After logging into the Microsoft Azure Portal, click on Storage Accounts icon. Locate your storage account. On the menu bar, click on Containers. Click on Container and enter the name. Click on Create to continue. The storage container is successfully created.